και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Δόξα σοι ο Θεός, ημών δόξα σοι. Βασιλεύ ουράνια παράκλητε το πνεύμα της αληθείας, ο παντουχού παρών και τα πάντα πληρών, ο θησαυρός αγαθών και ζωής χορηγός. Ο Θεός και σκήνησον εν ημίν και καθάρισον ημάς από πάσης κυλίδους και σώσον αγαθέτας ψυχάς ημών.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, pardon our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, to the ages of ages.
Amen. Το προσταχθέν μυστικός λάβων εν γνώση, εν της κινήτω Υιός Ιησού διεπέστη, ο ασώματος λέγον τι απειρογάμω, ο κλίνας τι καταβάσιν τους ουρανούς, χωρείτε αναλλοιώδος όλος εν σύ, ον και βλέπον εν μήτρα σου, λαβώντα δούλου μορφήν, εξιστάμε κραυγάζιντσι, χαίρε νύμφι, ανύμφευτε. When he perceived what had secretly been ordered to the abode of Joseph, urgently reported the unbodied one, and said unto the unwedded, the Lord who has bound the heavens in his descent, in you is contained completely without a change. And beholding him in your womb, taking the form of a slave, astounded I cry out to you, rejoice, O unwedded bride. Το προσταχθέν μυστικός λάβων εν γνώση, εμ δις κινήτω eos ipsodia pestim, ho asomathos legondia pirogamon, ho clinas di catavasi tus uranus horitem analiotos solos ensi on kevlepon en mitrasum lavonda dulumorfim exista me cravgasinci chere nymphi animfe.
Άγγελος πρωτοστάτης, ουρανόθεν επέμφθη υπήν την Θεοτόκο το χαίρε.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκε σώσον ημάς.
An angel of supreme rank was sent down from heaven to say to the Theotokos, rejoice.
Most holy Theotokos, save us.
Άγγελος πρωτοστάτης ουρανόθεν επέμφθη υπήν τη Θεοτόκο το χαίρε.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκε σώσον ημάς.
Και σύν το ασωμάτο φωνήν σωματούμενον σε θεωρών Κύριε, εξίστατο και ίστατο κραυγάζουν προς αυτήν διάφτα. Χαίρε δε εις η χώρα εν κλάψη, χαίρε δε εις η αρά εκλείψη. Χαίρε του πεσόντος Αδάμ η ενάκλησης, χαίρε των δακρύων της Εύας η λύτρωση. Χαίρε ύψος της ανάβατον ανθρωπίνης λογισμής. Χαίρε βάθος εις θεώρητον και εγγέλων οφθαμής. Χαίρε ότι υπάρχεις βασιλέως καθέδρα. Χαίρε ότι βαστάζεις των βαστάζοντα πάντα. Χαίρε αστήν εμφαίνων των ήλιων, χαίρε γαστήν εν Θεούς αρκώσεως. Χαίρε δε εις νεουργείτε ικτήσεις, χαίρε δε εις βραυγείτε οκτίστης. Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Εύρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Βλέπουσα η Αγία εαυτήν εν αγνία, φυσί τον Γαβρίλ Θασαλέως, το παράδοξον του, το παράδειξον σου της φωνής, εις απάρδεκτον μου η ψυχή φαίνεται, ασπόρογα τσιλήψεως την κύσιν πως λέγεις κράζον. Αλληλούια.
Αλληλούια.
is to no knowledge that is noble to no one. The Virgin cried to the serving angel, how is it possible for a son to be born of inviolate loins? Tell me, please. And he with fear replied to her, albeit shouting thusly, rejoice, initiate of secret counsel, rejoice, assurance of what calls for silence. Rejoice, introduction to the miracles of Christ. Rejoice, consummation of his articles of faith. Rejoice, heavenly ladder, by which did God himself descend. Rejoice, bridge that conveys unto heaven earth-born men. Rejoice, the wonder most renowned among angels. Rejoice, the wound greatly bemourned by the demons. Rejoice, who bear the light inexplicably. Rejoice, who declare the manner to nobody. Rejoice, transcending the knowledge of scholars. Rejoice, illumining minds of believers. Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Divine power of the Most High, to effect her conception overshadowed the unwedded damsel, and it made her luxuriant womb to appear as a luscious field for everyone who desires to reap salvation while chanting Alleluia. Έχουσα Θεοδόχων η Παρθένος τη Μήτραν, ανέδρεμε προς την Ελισάβετ το δε βρέφος εκείνης ευθύς, επυκνών των ταύτης ασπασμών, έχερε και άλμασιν, ως άσμασιν, ευώα προς την Θεοτόκον. Χαίρε βλαστού αμαράντο κλίμα, χαίρε καρπού ακυρά του κτήμα. Χαίρε γεωργών γεωργούσα φιλάνθρωπον, χαίρε φυτουργών τη ζωή ημών φύουσα. Χαίρε αρουρά βλαστάνουσαν εφορίων ικτιμών, χαίρε τράπεζε βαστάζουσα εθνίαν ηλασμόν. Χαίρε ότι λιμόνα της τρυφής αναθάλης, χαίρε ότι λιμένα των ψυχών ετοιμάζεις, χαίρε δεκτών πρεσβείας θυμίαμα, χαίρε παντός του κόσμου εξύλασμα. Χαίρε Θεού προς νητούς ευδοκία, χαίρε θνητών προς Θεόν παρησία. Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε,
Ευρενή
Ζάλιν ένθοδεν έχων λογισμών αμφιβόλων ο σοφρόνιος η φεταράκτη προς την αγαμόν σε θεωρών και κλεψίχαμον υπνοών αγαπέπτε μαθών δε σου την σύλληψην εκ πνεύματος Αγίου έφη. Αλληλούια.
Αλληλούια. Εξόδος το μάμου και πληρώθησε δε πνεύματος και λόγον ερεύξομεν τη Βασιλή Δημήτρη και οφτίσομε φεδρός πανηγυρίζων και ασογηθόμενος τα αυτιστά θαύματα πως όλοι Θεοδόγκος έβας no maiden and virgin pure the great archangel beholding you the animate book of Christ which by the Spirit was sealed did exclaim to you, rejoice, O joy's container, through whom shall the curse upon the primal mother be loosed, υπέρ Αγία Θεόδων και σώσον ημάς, αδάμε πανόρδος εις χαιρετουά, του άδου ειν έγκρουσις, χαίρε πανάμω με το παλάντιον του μόνου βασιλέως, Χαίρε θρόνε πύρινε του παντοκράτορος. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Rejoice you the only one who budded for the unfading rose. Rejoice who had given birth unto the sweet apple tree of the King of all the aromatic balsam. Rejoice, O unwedded maid, the world's deliverance. Kenin ke ai, ke Iisus aeonas ton aeonon, amin. Agnios tis avris maichere dis ek du pnomatos, imon ex anestimen chere idimnon, krinon despina pistus evodiazon, thymia maevosmon miron polydimon. Establish your servants who exalt you, O Mother of God, for they have formed a spiritual choir for you, the living and abundant fount, and crowns of glory graciously in your divine glory grant to them. Υπέρ Αγία Θεόδων και σώσον ημάς, στάχην ευλαστήσας αδών θείων ως χώρα ανήρατος αβός, Χαίρε έμψη και τράπεζα αρτών ζωής χωρίσασα. Χαίρε του ζώντος ύδατος, πηγήνα και ένωτος δέσποινα. Πως όλοι Θεοδόγκος έβας, the heaven that mothered for the faithful, the unblemished bullock, oh rejoice, rejoice thee who that learned the Lamb of God who takes away the sins. Of all the world, O mercy seed, rejoice to fervently expiate. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, όρθρος φαΐνος χαίρε ημών ή των ηλίων φέρουσα Χριστών, φωτός κατοικητήριων χαίρε τους σκότους λύσασαν και τους ζωφώτης δαιμόνας. Both now and forever and unto the ages of the ages. Amen. Rejoice, only veritable Iscate, that only the Logos has gone through. Rejoice, for in your giving birth you shattered Hades' bars and gates. O lauded one, rejoice divine, entrance of those who are being saved.
Ήκουσαν οι ποιμένες των αγγέλων των ύμνων την ενσαρκών Χριστού παρουσίαν και δραμώντες ως προσποιμένα θεωρούσι του των ως άμνων άμωμον εν τη γαστρή Μαρίας βοσκηθέντα ειν ύμνουντες υπόν. Χαίρε αμνού και ποιμένος μήτυρ, χαίρε αυλή λογικών προβάτων, χαίρε αοράτων εχθρών αμυντήριων, χαίρε παραδείσου θύρων ανοικτήριων, χαίρε ότι τα ουράνια συναγάλετε τη γη, χαίρε ότι τα επίγεια συγχωρεύει ουρανής, χαίρε των Αποστόλων το ασύγητον στόμα, χαίρε των αθλοφόρων το ανίκητον θάρσος, χαίρε στερών της πίστεως έρισμα, χαίρε λαμπρών της χάριτος γνώρισμα, χαίρε δις εγυμνώθει ο Άδης, χαίρε δις ενεδυθεί μεν δόξαν. Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευθε.
Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευθε.
Θεοδρόμων αστέρας θεωρήσαντες μάγοι, τι τούτο οικολούθησαν έγκλη, και ως λίχνον κρατούντες αυτόν, δι' αυτού ηρεύνων κρατέων ανακτά, και φθάσαντες των άφθαστον, εχάρισαν αυτοβόντες. Αλληλούια. Of the Virgin saw the Chaldean children, him who fashioned mankind with his own hand, and perceiving that he was the Lord, even though he had taken the form of a slave, they hastened to pay tribute with gifts and salute the Blessed Maiden. Rejoice, O Mother of the Unsetting Star. Rejoice, O Dawn of the Mystical Day. Rejoice, who extinguished the furnace of fallacy. Rejoice, who enlightened the initiates of the Trinity. Rejoice, for you have deposed the inhuman tyrant from his reign. Rejoice, for you have disclosed Christ, the Lord, who is humane. Rejoice, O Redeemer, from the magician religion. Rejoice, who deliver from the clay of the burdens. Rejoice, for the cult of fire you terminate. Rejoice, from the flame of passions you liberate. Rejoice, the guide of believers to temperance. Rejoice, the gladness of all generations. Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
keeping the oracles that bore you on the Magi, having now become God-bearing heralds, proclaim to all that you are the Christ, as they journeyed back to their own country, Babylon, abandoning Herod as a babbling king who knew not how to sing Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Λάμψας εν δι' Αιγύπτο φωτισμόν αληθείας, εδίωξας του ψεύδους το σκότος, τα γαρίδωλα ταύτη σωτήν μη εν εγκατάσου την ισχύν πέπτοκεν, ή τούτον δεριστέντες σεβών προς την Θεοτόκον. Χαίρε ανόρθωσης των ανθρώπων, χαίρε κατάπτωσης των δαιμόνων, χαίρε της απάτης την πλάνην πατήσασα, χαίρε των ειδόλων των δόλων ελέγξασα, χαίρε θάλασσα ποντίσασα φαραώ των νοητών, χαίρε πέτρα υποτίσασα τους διψώντας την ζωήν, χαίρε πύρινε στήλε οδηγών τους εν σκότη, χαίρε σκέπη του κόσμου πλατήτερα νεφέλης, χαίρε τροφής του μάνα διάδοχε, χαίρε τρυφής Αγίας διάκονε, χαίρε υγή της επαγγελίας, χαίρε εξής ρέι μέλι και γάλα, χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευθέ.
Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευθέ.
Σημεώνος του παρόντος αιώνος, μεθύσαστε του απατεώνος, επεδόθης ως βρέφος αυτό αλεγνώστης τούτο και Θεός τέλειος, διόπερ εξεπλάγη σου την άρη των σοφίαν κράζων. Αλληλούια.
Επιθρόνου Θεόνιδος, εν εφελικού φίλθεν Ιησούς ο υπερθεός, τι αγυράδο βαλαμή και διέσωσε, που σκραυγάζοντας δόξα Χριστέ τη δυνάμη σου, μως όλοι Θεόδοκος έβας, unto you in song for voices, the wheel of your say rejoice, mount enriched and curdled in the Holy Spirit, O lauded one. Rejoice, O seven branch lampstand and the golden jar, with the manna that sweetens the senses of pious folk. Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες όσον ημάς, ηλαστήριον του κόσμου, χαίρε άγραντε δεσποινά, χαίρε κλιμαξίδεν, πάντα σαν ύψωσα σαν χαρίντη, χαίρε ηγεβήρα όντως ημετάγουσα, εκ θανάτου πάντας προς ζωήν του σημνούντασε, μως όλοι Θεόδογκος έβας, more exalted than the heavens, O immaculate maid, rejoice as the one who carried earth's foundation painlessly in your womb. Rejoice, O Morix, who died in your own virgin blood. The divine purple robe worn by the King of Angelic Hosts. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, νομοθέτην ειδε γούσα, αληθώς χαίρε δεσποινά, τόντας ανομίας πάντων δωρεάν εξαλήφοντα, ακατανόητον θαύμα βάυψος άρητον, απειρόγαμεν εις ημίς εθεώθημεν, both now and forever and unto the ages of the ages. Amen. We exalt you who have woven the unwoven by human hands, crown of hope and glory for the world, O Virgin, and say rejoice to you the fortification and the citadel and protective wall and sacred refuge for everyone. Εξαίσθη τα συμπάντα επιτηθία δόξη σου σίγαρα πυρόγα με παρθένε εσχές εν μήτρα των επί πάντων θεών και τέου των κασάκρων ονείων πάση της υμνούσης εσωτηρία βραβεύοντα μος όλοι Θεόδογκος έβας. Rejoice, for you carried in your womb the way that leads to life. Bride of God, rejoice, O blameless maiden, who saved the world from the flood of sin. Rejoice, awe-inspiring message and report, habitation of the one who is Lord of creation all. Υπεραγία Θεοδόγγες όσων ημάς, ισχύς και οχύρωμα ανθρώπων χαιρεά γραντε το πεαγιάσματος της δόξης νεκρός της άδου νύμφων ολοφότε χαίρε των αγγέλων χαρμονή χαίρε η βοήθεια των πιστός δεόμενων σου μος όλοι Θεόδογκος έβας. The fiery chariot of God, the Logos, O rejoice, Lady, living paradise, O garden, which in its center contains the tree of life, the Lord whose deliciousness gives life unto those who eat with faith, who were subject unto decay. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, θρονημένη στέν εις του πιστός παναβόμενση, χαίρε πόλης του Παμβασιλέως. Δε δοξασμένα και αξιακούστα, περίς λελάλιντε σαφώς όρος αλατόμητων, χαίρε βάθος αμετρητών, both now and forever and unto the ages of the ages. Amen. Rejoice, O Immaculate, the spacious dwelling of the Word, oyster that produces the divine pearl. Rejoice, O Lady, exceeding wonderful reconciliation with the Lord for all whom beatify you, the Mother of God each day. Την θείαν ταύτην και πάντημον τελούντες εορτήνει Θεόφρονες της Θεομήντορος δευδέντας ήρας γροντισόμεν τον εξαύδης τεχθέντα Θεόν δοξάζοντες. Υπεραγία Θεόδογκες όσων ημάς, the undefiled chamber of the Word, for all the cause of the invocation, O Immaculate, rejoice. The prophet's echoing prophecy, rejoice, and the adornment of apostles all. Υπεραγία Θεόδογκες όσων ημάς, εξ ο υδρός ως απέσταξε, ευλογμόν πολύ Θεία συλλήσασα, ως εν βόμενση. Χαίρε ο Πόγος ο ένδροσος, ον γέδεον παρθένε προεθέασαντο. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Behold, we cry unto you, rejoice, become for us a harbor and anchorage, for we are tossed about upon the sea of adversities and of the many scandals of immovable wars with us. Και νυν και αι και εισούς αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Χαρά σε τη αγαρίτος των ημών των λογισμών του κραυγάζινση. Χαίρε η αφλεκτος βάντος, Νεφέλη ολοφόδε, είδους πίστους απαύσως εμπισκιάζουσα. Τι περμάχος στρατηγόντα νικητήρια, ως λυδρωθήσα των δεινών ευχαριστήρια, αναγράφος η πόλη σου Θεοτόκε, άλλος έχουσα το κράτος άμρος μαχητών, εκφανίων με κινδύνων ελευθερώσων, ειν να κράζωσι χαίρε νύμφι ανύμφευθε.
New creation was shown by the Creator in showing himself unto us whom he created, sprouting up from an unseeded womb, while preserving it just as it was, inviolate, so that beholding the miracle we might extol her, exclaiming, Rejoice, O flower of incorruptness! Rejoice, O crown of laurel for continence! Rejoice, for a new resurrection is typified! Rejoice, for angelic life you exemplified! Rejoice, fertile tree with luscious fruit, by which deliverers are sustained. Rejoice, foliage tree, beneath which are many sheltered in its shade. Rejoice, for you were pregnant with the guide for the errant. Rejoice, for of the freer of captives you are the parent. Rejoice, who plead till the just judge surrenders. Rejoice, forgiveness for many offenders. Rejoice, the vesture of those stripped of confidence. Rejoice, the tender love that conquers every longing. Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
On seeing the strange childbirth, let's be estranged from the mundane, transporting our mind unto heaven. For this purpose, the supernal God, as a humble human being, appeared down on earth, intending to attract unto the summit those who cry to him, Alleluia! Scato, che ton anno dolo sapin, o aperigraptos logos, sigatavasis gartheiki, umetavasis de topiki gegone, che tocos ec parthenu theoliptu acusis tafta. Here theu, achoritu chora, here septu mysterio thira. Χαίρε των απίστων αμφίβολων ακούσμα, χαίρε των πιστών αναφίβολων καύχημα, χαίρε όχημα Πανάγιον του επί των χερουβήμ, χαίρε οίκημε Πανάριστον του επί των σεραφήμ, χαίρε ήταν αντία εις ταύτο αγαγούσα. Χαίρε η Παρθενίαν και Λοχίαν ζευθνίσα. Χαίρε διείς ελήθη παράβασης. Χαίρε διείς η νύχθη παράδεισος. Χαίρε η κλής της Χριστούς βασιλείας. Χαίρε ελπίς αγαθών αιωνίων. Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Πάσα φύσης αγγέλων καταπλάγει το μέγα, της εις εν ανθρωπίσεως έργων, των αμπρόσιτων γάρος θειών, εθεώρη πάσιθ προσιτών ανθρωπών, ημίν μεν συνδιάγοντα ακούοντα, δε παραπάντων ούτως. Alleluia.
Alleluia.
Richly eloquent rhetors, we see speechless as fishes when they contemplate you, O Theotokos, for at a loss are they to explain how you manage childbirth and a virgin yet remain. But we, in marveling at the mystery, cry out with conviction. Rejoice, God's wisdom repository. Rejoice, his providence's depository. Rejoice, who proved the philosopher's wisdomless. Rejoice, who reproved the sophists as ridiculous. Rejoice, the fierce debaters becoming fools lost their taste. Rejoice, for the creators of the myths have faded away. Rejoice, you who rend the webs of the Athenians. Rejoice, you who fill the nets of the fishermen. Rejoice, who drag out from the deep of ignorance. Rejoice, who illumine many with cognizance. Rejoice, the barge from those seeking salvation. Rejoice, the harbor of life's navigators. Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Set on saving the cosmos, he who set all things in order came down to it of his own volition. And though being the shepherd as God, for us he appeared like us as a man. And having called his own, like by like as God he hears. Alleluia.
Σαν ίγνης ιδεόβρονες παραδογνής ανταμ, αλλά πυρός αμπύλιν, ανδρίος πατήσαντες χαιρόντες εμψαλόν υπερήμνητεν, ο των πατέρων Κύριος και Θεός ευλογητώσιν, μος όλοι Θεοδόγκος σέβας, we sing hymns to you and shout, rejoice, O chariot of the intelligent sun. Rejoice, O very divine, that cultured the ripening cluster dripping with wine, making glad the hearts and souls of all who faithfully praise and glorify you daily. Υπεραγία Θεοδόγες όσον είμαστε, Ιατήρα δονόδων αντροπονικής ασάμ χέρε θεών ημπε ηράδος ημιστική άνδος ο αμάραντον η εξανδής ασάμ χέρε δεσποινα της χαράς πληρούμεθα και ζωήν κληρονοούμεν μος όλοι Θεοδόγκος έβας insufficient is the tongue of any orator for him's exalting you who are exalted above the seraphim having given birth to Christ the King whom O Lady beseeched to rescue now from every harm those who bow in faith before you. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, εφημίσε μακαρίζοντα τα πέρατα και ανακράζησι. Χαίρε ο τόμος ενώ δακτύλο εγέγραπτε Πάντρος ο Λόγος Άγνη, ονικέδευε βίβλο ζωής τους δούλους σου, καταγράψε Θεοτόκε, both now and forever and unto the ages of the ages. Amen. We your servants now beseech you and we bend the knee of our heart to you. O pure one, lend us an ear and save us, for we are drowning in adversities. And your city redeem, O Theodokos, from the hands of the infidel invaders. Παιδάς ευαγγείς εν τη καμίνο, ο τόγος εις εοδόγου διεσώσατο, τότε με τυχουμένος νυν δεν εργούμενος. Νυν ηγουμένην άβασαν να γύριψαλούσαν τον Κύριον υμνείτε τα έργα και υπερυψούνται εις πάντας τους αιώνας. Most holy Theodokos Evas, you welcomed into your womb the Logos. You held in your arms the one who holds all things. With your milk you nourish him, who by a nod gives nourishment. O purest maiden unto the entire universe, to whom we sing all praise and supremely, exalt the Lord, all you his works unto all the ages. Υπέρ Αγία Θεοδόγκες ημάς, μος εις κατενόησεν εν βάτω, το μέγα μυστήριον του τόκου σου, πέντες προεικόνησαν του το εμφανέστατα, μέσον πυρός ιστάμενη και μη φλεγόμενη, Ακύρα δε Αγία Παρθένε, όδεσε υμνούμεν εις πάντας τους αιώνας, μος όλοι Θεοδόγκος Εύας, who were left naked through beguilement, have worn through your pregnancy the garment of incorruptibility, and we who were sitting in the darkness of our errors now have contemplated the light, O dwelling place of light, holy damsel, and therefore we exalt you in hymns unto the ages. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, νεκρίδια σου ζωοποιούνται, ζωήν καρδινέν υπόστατον εκείσας, ευλαλή ή αλλαλή, πρώην χρωματίσαντες, λευροί αποκαθαίρονται, νοσιδιώκονται, πνευμάτων αερίων τα πλήθη, ή την δε φαρθέν ευρωτών η σωτηρία. Both now and forever and unto the ages of the ages. Amen. O birth giver of the world's salvation, through you we are raised from earth unto the heights. Ever blessed maid, rejoice, fortress and protective veil. O pure one, the defense and the fortification of all who sing the hymn, O praise and supremely, exalt the Lord, all you his works unto all the ages. Απάζει γεμνής κυρτάτων το πνεύματι λαμπαδοχούμενος πανηγύριζε το δε αείλονον φύσεις γεραίρουσαν την ιεραν πανηγύριν της Θεομήτωρος και βάτω χέρις παν μακάριστε Θεότογε Αγνή Αγή Πάρθενε. Μος όλοι Θεοτόκος εύας, so that we may cry, rejoice unto you through whom we faithful have become sharers of eternal joy. O maiden, rescue us from all temptations, barbarian invasions, and from every other sort which are bound to follow on the multitude of transgressions committed by sinful men. Υπέρ Αγία Θεότογε σώσον ημάς, οφθείς φωτισμός ημών και βεβαίως εισόδεν βόμενσιν, χαίρε άστρον αντίδων εις αύγων κόσμο των μεγάν ηλίων, χαίρε δε μανιξάσα νυν και κλεισμένην αγνή, χαίρε στήλε πύρινε εις άγουσα, εις την άνω ζωήν των ανθρώπινων. Υπέρ Αγία Θεοδόγε σώσον ημάς, στόμεν ευλαβός εμνίκο Θεού ημών και εκβοήσομεν, χαίρε κόσμου Δέσποινα, χαίρε Μαρία Κυρία πάντων ημών, χαίρε ημών η άμωμος εν γυναίξη και καλή, χαίρε σκεύος μύρον το ακένωτον, έπισε γενωθέν εις δεξαμενον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, υπεριστερά ητών ελέημων αποκοίσασα. Χαίρε Άγιε Πάρθενε, ως Υιόν πάντων χαίρε το καύχημα των αθλητών στεφάνωμαν, χαίρε απάντονται των δικαίων θείων εγκαλόπισμα και ημών των πιστών το διάσωσμα. Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, φύσε ο Θεός της κληρονομίας ότας αμαρτίας ημών, πάσας παραβλέπονιν εις τούτον έχων εκδισοπούσαν σε, την επίγησας πόρος εκειοφορήσασαν, δια μέγα έλεος θελήσαντα, μορφωθήνε Χριστέ το αλλοτριόν. Τι περμάκος στρατηγόν τα νικητήριαν, ως λυτρωθήσαν των δεινών ευχαριστήριαν, αναγράφος η πόλη σου Θεοτόκε, άλλος έχουσα το κράτο.
Τον παρθένων Θεοτό και περθένε και πάντων τον εις προστρεχόντων ο γά του ουρανού και της γης κατεσκεύασε σε ποιητής. Άκρεντε οικίσας εν τη μήτρα σου και πάντες η προφωνήν διδάξας. Χαίρε η στήλη της παρθενίας, χαίρε η πύλη της σωτηρίας, χαίρε αρχηγέ νοητής αναπλάσεως, χαίρε χορηγέ θεϊκής αγαθότητος, χαίρε σιγάρ αναγέννησας της συλληφθέντες εσχρός, χαίρε σιγάρ ενουθέτησας τους συλληφθέντας των νουν, χαίρε ή των φορέτων φρενών κατεργούσα. Χαίρε ή των σπορέα της αγνίας τεκούσα. Χαίρε παστάς ασπόρου νυμφεύσεως. Χαίρε πιστούς Κυρίω αρμόζουσα. Χαίρε καλή κουτροφτρόφε παρθένων. Χαίρε ψυχών νυμφοστόλε Αγίων, χαίρε νύμφοι ανύμφευτες.
Χαίρε νύμφοι ανύμφευτες.
Άπας ητάτε συνεκτίνησε σπέβδον το πλήθη των πολλών ηκτυρμών σου εις αρρύθμους γάρ τη ψάμω οδάς αν προσφέρομεν σοι βασιλεύα Άγιε ουδέν τελούμεν άξιον ον δέδοκας ημίν της εισβώσει. Αλληλούια.
Αλληλούια.
Viewing the Holy Virgin, we see a light-bearing lantern that shone upon those who were in darkness. For she lit the immaterial light, and to divine knowledge thus conducts everyone, enlightening the intellect and honored by such acclamations. Rejoice, the ray of the intelligible day star. Rejoice, the beam of the unwaning luster. Rejoice, flash of lightning that brightly illumines souls. Rejoice, who like thunder have stunned our enemies. Rejoice, for you cause the rising up of the light that brightly glows. Rejoice, for you cause the gushing up of the stream that mightily flows. Rejoice, who illustrate the baptismal font's image. Rejoice, who illuminate the stain of sin's stigma. Rejoice, the laver washing out consciousness. Rejoice, the creator serving what gladdens heart. Rejoice, the fragrance of Christ's aroma. Rejoice, the life of mystical feasting. Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
to grant remission of ancient obligations. He who cancels the debts of all people came himself as a stranger and dwelt among those who were from his divine grace estranged. And tearing up the bond of sin, he hears from everyone. Alleluia. Tontokon, amnumen sepandes, hos hemsigon naon theotoike. And he see God, ikisas castri, o sinechon banda, tihiri kirios, igiasen, edoxasen, edidaxe, voansi pandas. Heres kinitu theu ke logu. Χαίρε Αγία Αγίων μίζων, χαίρε κυβωτέ χρυσοθύσα το πνεύματι, χαίρε θησευρέ της ζωής αδαπάνητε, χαίρε τίμιον διάδημα βασιλέων ευσεβών, χαίρε καύχημα σεβάσμιον ιερών ευλαβών, χαίρε της εκκλησίας ως άλευτος πύργος, χαίρε της βασιλείας το απόρθητο τείχος. Χαίρε δεις εγείροντε τρόπεα, χαίρε δεις εχθρού καταπτύτουσι. Χαίρε κροτός του αιμού θεραπεία, χαίρε ψυχής της αιμής σωτηρία. Χαίρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Τεύρε νύμφη ανύμφευτε.
Ο απανύμνητε μήτερ, είτε κούσε των πάντων, Αγίων Αγιώτατων Λόγων.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκε σώσον ημάς.
You, all honorable mother who gave birth to the Logos who is holiest of all who are holy.
Μος όλοι Θεοτόκος εύας.
Ο πανύμνητε μήτερ, είτε κούσε των πάντων, Αγίων Αγιώτατων Λόγων.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκε σώσον ημάς.
Δεξαμένη την ίν προσφοράν, από πάσης ρίσε συμφοράς, άπαντας και της μελούσης λυτρώσε κολάσεως, τι τους συμβώντας, αλληλούια.
Αλληλούια.
An angel of supreme rank was sent down from heaven to say to the Theotokos, rejoice. And perceiving you to take bodily form at the sound of his bodiless voice, O Lord, he was astounded, and he stood shouting to her such salutations. Rejoice, through whom is the joy to shine forth? Rejoice, through whom is the curse to vanish? Rejoice, restoration of Adam and the fallen one. Rejoice, liberation of Eve from tears. Rejoice, height to which the thoughts of men are hardly able to ascend. Rejoice, depth from which the angel's eyes is very hard to apprehend. Rejoice, for you are a throne for the King. Rejoice, for you hold the one who holds everything. Rejoice, the star causing the sun's manifestation. Rejoice, the womb of the divine incarnation. Rejoice, through whom is created, creation recreated. Rejoice, by whom the creator is procreated. Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O
Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Holy Father, bless.
May Christ, your true God, at the intercessions of his all-immaculate and blameless Holy Mother, the Holy Righteous, answer God, Joachim and Anna, of whose chemises we celebrate, and of all your saints, have mercy on us and save us, for as much he is good and loves mankind. Let us pray for the peace of the world.
Kyrie eleison.
For all pious and Orthodox
Christians.
Archbishop Apollodorus and all our brotherhood in Christ. For our absent fathers and brethren. For those who hate us and for those that love us. For those who are merciful to us and serve us. For those who have requested us and be unworthy to pray for them. For the release of captives, for those traveling by sea, land, and air, for those lying ill, let us pray for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for all our fathers and brethren who have fallen asleep before us, the Orthodox here and everywhere, piously laid to sleep. Let us also say for ourselves, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Apo roi exist. Amen. Dios prosetangin voici.
Πατέρ ημών Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ, Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Αμήν.
Thank you, Father. Please be seated for just a few moments. Move this in the center. Close the royal doors.
Good evening, everyone. It is a pleasure to see all of you here, so many friendly and familiar faces, along with our most esteemed elected officials. This evening, we are here as we all hold very firmly in our hearts for the cause of Hagia Sophia. Having completed our evening prayer service to the Most Holy Mother of God, at this time, I would like to call to the podium to offer a few remarks, Mr. Tom Swazi.
Thank you, Father. Afaristo. Kalispera. Father Papadopoulos, thank you so much for inviting me here to be with you tonight. I know that we're in mourning for what's taken place in Turkey by the actions of President Erdogan. And I think, have they left already, Father John and Father Michael from Port Washington?
I think they may be divesting in the back.
Give them my greetings as well. They're also in my district. So. Yes. I want to thank my cousin, Anna Swazi, for making sure I got here this evening. I just came back from Washington, D.C. I just got off the plane about an hour and a half ago. And I wanted to be here with you to express my solidarity with you on this awful event taking place in Turkey right now. I know how meaningful this is to you. And I want you to know that today I sent a letter to the Secretary of State, Michael Pompeo. And instead of giving a speech, I'm just going to read to you what I put in the letter to him today. Dear Mr. Secretary, I write to express my concern. Regarding President Erdogan's recent decision to convert the Hagia Museum into a mosque. Hagia Sophia is a monument of deep cultural and spiritual significance to Christians and Muslims around the world, and it's vital that it remains a place which both communities are welcomed and recognized. Hagia Sophia has been a spiritual heart of Istanbul since the 6th century. For nearly 1,000 years, it was the largest church in the world, and today remains one of the most important holy sites for Greek Orthodox Christians. After the Ottoman conquest, Hagia Sophia was converted into a mosque and subsequently became one of Islam's holy sites, Hagia Sophia has spent the last 86 years as an extraordinary monument to both religions, a symbol of peace and coexistence between communities which share a deep and at times tumultuous history. Unfortunately, President Erdogan has chosen to change the status of this religious and historic monument. The conversion of Hagia Sophia is an unnecessary divisive move that alienates millions of Christians around the world who view it as both a symbol of their faith and a model for mutual respect among those of different religions. President Erdogan's decision has led to fear among many in the Greek Orthodox community that this change may be used as a precursor to further reclassification of other holy sites in Turkey. Now more than ever, we should be embracing religion as a source of hope and comfort, not as a tool for division and political points. I urge you to continue to press President Erdogan to restore Hagia Sophia's status as a museum for the benefit of people of all faiths. We have to understand that this site plays such an important role, not only for you, but for many people throughout the world. And this move by President Erdogan is so destructive towards the efforts of peace in the world and of coexistence. We know that President Erdogan has done many things over many years, and his friend President Putin, who's supposedly very faithful to the Russian Orthodox Church, we hope will reach out to him because they have a very close relationship. In fact, Turkey's been doing more militarily with Turkey over the past several years. So one of the things that we should be doing is trying to reach out to the Russians, who are not our friends here in the United States recently, but reach out to them to try and help us with this effort as well. So I want you to know that I'm not well educated on this issue the way all of you are. I've never been to Turkey. I'll make a point of going there someday, hopefully in the next 2 years. And if you have any instruction for me, Father, anything that you would like me to do particularly...
I'd be delighted to go with you.
Yes, that would be wonderful. If you have any instruction for me, anything you want me to do in particular to try and help with this effort, I'll be happy to do anything that I can.
Your presence here this evening speaks volumes of the faith that you have in your heart.
Thank you. Well, I want you to know I've always had a very close relationship with Resurrection. I haven't been here for many years, but I always had a very close relationship with Father Manny.
Right.
I always did my best so that Father Manny would say that Tom Suozzi is axios.
That's right.
So he was a very good friend, and I know what a good, important leader he is to this community, was to this community as well. So thank you very much, everybody. Afadi Stowe, I stand with you, and I'll help you any way that
you.
I can.
Thank you so much, Congressman. I want to publicly acknowledge again the fact that you came straight from a plane to be here this evening with us.
I stopped at home first to kiss my wife.
That's the right thing to do.
And I want to apologize to Councilman Abreu, who's been here for a long time, that I got to go ahead of him.
That's right.
When you get to be the congressman, you can go first.
That's right. That's right. But thank you. May God bless you and your beautiful family as well, Congressman. And we hope to see you here often.
Thank you so
much. As often as you'd like.
Thank you.
God bless.
Thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you.
At this time, I will be reading a letter we have received so graciously from the New York State Comptroller, Mr. Thomas DiNapoli. Reverend Father Pandeleimon Papadopoulos, Ms. Stephanie Clark, Parish Council President, Greek Orthodox Church of the Holy Resurrection, thank you for your kind invitation to join with you and your parish members for an evening for Hagia Sophia. I cannot be with you in person, but I am with you in spirit and solidarity. The change in status of the iconic Hagia Sophia has dismayed people of all faiths and ethnicities. The architectural masterpiece, steeped in 1,500 years of history, has served as a museum and center for shared universal values and dialogue, and should be enjoyed by all people throughout the world. I join with you in the hope that the combined voices of UNESCO, the Greek Orthodox community, the Russian Orthodox Church, Pope Francis, the United States State Department, and many, many more will move the Turkish government to rethink this decision. Thank you and best wishes to all the parishioners of Holy Resurrection. Sincerely, Thomas P. DiNapoli, State Comptroller. We thank the State Comptroller for sending his well wishes on this most despairing occasion. At this time, I would like to invite to the podium the councilwoman from the town of Oyster Bay, Ms. Vicky Walsh, to offer her remarks. We welcome with Ms. Vicky Walsh, Mr. Lou Imbrado from the town of Oyster Bay as well.
Thank you all. I'm Councilman Lou Imbrado from the town of Oyster Bay. I'm joined by my fellow councilman, Councilwoman Vicky Walsh here. And on behalf of Joseph Saladino, our town supervisor, and our entire town board, we are proud to be here today to stand in solidarity with the Greek people throughout the world and with this church in mourning and opposing the decision by the Turkish government to convert the Hagia Sophia from a museum that was welcoming to all people to an active mosque. This decision reverses nearly a century of tradition whereby the Hagia Sophia has served as a symbol of inclusion and peaceful coexistence of all faiths that goes back to the founding of the modern Turkish state. This decision is an affront to all Christians, religious and ethnic minorities in Turkey, and frankly, people of all faiths throughout the world. So, Councilwoman Walsh and myself and the entire town board join with you today in prayer to call for the intercession of God to hopefully reverse this decision so that the Hagia Sophia may once again stand as an iconic symbol of inclusion and for the capability of all mankind and what we can achieve through God. So we thank you for including us in this program. This church has always been a home to me, has been very welcoming to me, and Councilwoman Walsh, I know, feels the same way. I don't know if you want to add anything.
Thank you so much for having us tonight, and this is my first time at this church, and I have friends that are part of it, and they tell me it's beautiful, and it's absolutely beautiful, so thank you so much for having us here, and God bless you all.
Hopefully the first of many more visits. Yes, by God's grace. Thank you so much.
Thank you for inviting us.
Thank you for being.
God bless us all. Thank you.
God bless. I'll take the liberty and not be introduced. This evening has been very emotional. This whole day has been very emotional. I welcome into our midst our beloved brothers as well, Father John Lardis from our sister church down the road at Archangel Michael Church in Port Washington, and Father Michael Palomar as well. They're two very dear fathers. They have been what everything a brother priest should be, and I thank them publicly for that. My words are very limited to express also our thanks to all of you. We use this phone line to God. You all use these phone lines to people in order to help reverse such a horrible decision, for lack of a better word. The Lord said, where two or three are gathered in my name, there I am among them. It is in this context that I welcome everyone here tonight, as well as all those following through our social media platforms. We have on average 3,000 to 4,000 people who are following our services, and we thank them for that. Thank you for all for standing in solidarity with us tonight as we raise our voices to God, as you very eloquently stated, for his help in reversing a most tragic and regrettable decision made thousands of miles away. Just yesterday, as you may already know, our Archbishop Elpidophoros of America was visiting both Donald Trump and our Vice President Michael Pence at the White House, and he expressed to them both the real deep concern that our ecumenical patriarchate, whose see is in modern-day Turkey, and that of the Archdiocese itself and her faithful, the great concern we have that Hagia Sophia has been reclassified as a mosque. Human history has been marked by progress. I think we could all agree on that. Not only in the areas of technology, science, and medicine, but also in the areas of human rights and democracy. All great nations have been established upon these eternal and ecumenical principles. We cherish these freedoms as self-evident here in America. Tonight, however, we focus most especially on the freedom to worship and believe in God as we so choose. This fundamental freedom of citizens to worship as they choose, I believe, is a freedom that reveals the essence, in essence, the quality and the nobility of a nation. If you have that, it shows and says something about who you are as a nation. Our world is blessed to have the religious diversity it has. It is a mark, as I said, of progress and of advancement. In areas of the world where these fundamental freedoms are inhibited or interfered with, great nations such as our own and the people who constitute and represent us as a people make the bold decisions to help stand up and safeguard these principles. This is why we cannot overlook the unjust decision to reclassify Hagia Sophia as a mosque. The reclassification has caused, as we all saw today, a whole world of outcry. I know from within our own archdiocese, 532 parishes, 1.5 million people, all of us were called to pray fervently to God that this decision be reversed. At a time when our world is in need of healing encounters among peoples of all faiths and ethnicities, such a decision only serves to foster division rather than reconciliation and concord. I wholeheartedly echo the sentiments of the joint statement of Archbishop Elpidophoros of America and Archbishop of New York Timothy Michael Cardinal Dolan and say, both of them signed, many of you have seen circulating in the public, they said, Hagia Sophia must remain a symbol of encounter, history, spiritual aspiration, and human achievement of the highest order. My dear friends, this is why our beloved Hagia Sophia must remain a beacon of hope, bringing the light of unity and reconciliation and encounter for all people. We are most grateful to all of you for being with us this evening and for sharing in our pain and helping us carry the burden of these unfortunate events. It truly means a lot to us, and we won't forget your presence here. As the Holy Scripture teaches us, light will always overcome darkness, and truth will always overcome falsehood. It is our fervent prayer that our Lord will inspire and guide all people of goodwill to raise their voices in support of Hagia Sophia, so that she may return to her previous status and remain a global symbol of mutual understanding and respect for religious freedoms. May the blessings of our Lord be upon us. May His grace shine in your homes, in the homes of your families, and all of us have a kind of world responsibility to hold in our hearts, in prayer, and in our minds, those areas of the world that are not as free and not so able to worship and be who they want to be as we are in this great nation. Again, I thank all of you for being here. Our MC, John Simkowitz, he is a chanter and an MC, as all of you saw this evening. I thank the good fathers, our officials who came here, and all of you, and all of you who are following this evening via the live feed. My sincere thanks. I know it was short notice, but it really means a lot that we have gathered in prayer this evening. God bless you, and God keep you always safe and healthy. Amen.